I'm here with Tara De Mello from Vic Vipers FC. Tara, 4-2 win there over Melbourne Uni. How did you see that game?
At the start it was pretty hard, but our skills fought throughout the end, so I'm pretty proud of us.
Two games tonight, two wins, a big 6 points for the club. You sit now just on the cusp of the top four. Spoke to Kat earlier, she said that was your goal. How did you see the results of the two games tonight?
It was a team effort throughout the match. Next week we're going to lose a few girls, so we're going to have to fight throughout the end. And yeah, Vic Vipers, we fight as a team, not just as an individual, so yeah.
And you just said you're going to lose a few girls next week. Will there be anyone replacing them, or will the girls be down on numbers for the next few weeks?
Oh, probably down on numbers, but we can do it with five-man team.
And going into the second half of the season now, what is the Vic Vipers' goal? You're on the cusp of the top four. Do you think you can maybe sneak into the top two?
Our goal is just to get into the top four and just to get results, really, and not to concede any goals.